to ensure the appropriate use and consumption of Blue Band spread. This video addresses the difference in Blue Band variants and its health benefits. Blue Band is in two variants, Blue Band Spread for Bread and Blue Band Original. A visual way to differentiate one variant from the other is that Blue Band Original has a dark blue cover, while Blue Band Spread for Bread has a light blue cover. Additionally, it is clearly indicated on the packs which is Blue Band Original and which is Blue Band Spread for Bread. Blue Band Spread for Bread is a low-fat spread made with a mix of high-quality vegetable oils and is fortified with 6 good starch vitamins. It is made for spreading only and not recommended for cooking. Blue Band Original is our recommended variant for cooking purposes. It contains 70% fat and is designed for cooking, baking, and spreading. Blue Band Spread for Bread is made from plant oils, water, salt, emulsifier, preservatives, potassium sorbate, acid regulator, butter oil, artificial flavor butter, antioxidant, BHA and BHT, and vitamin B2. Emulsifiers are ingredients used in mixing two or more liquids that normally do not mix, let's say, vegetable oil and water. The emulsifiers used in Blue Band are made of sunflower oil, castor oil, and rapeseed oil, all plant-based, making it healthy to consume, just like other fat-containing products such as chocolate, mayonnaise, and so on. Emulsifiers are digested through the body's digestive system by naturally occurring digestive enzymes that aid the food digestion process. When cooking, we recommend Blue Band Original to achieve the desired taste, flavor, and texture in your meals or baked foods. Blue Band is made under the highest quality standards that meets both local and global guidelines and is safe for consumption. If you have any more questions about Blue Band, please contact the Unilever toll-free line on the screen.